you know, I'm trying to make my relationship healthier, as I said. And I have friends that, is anyone polyamorous here at all? No? At least, like, not in front of your girl? I have a friend that's actually, he's polyamorous, him and his wife. He had, like, they're a very loving couple. They have kids. It's a full loving family. But they're allowed to step out. And I'm curious about that. I'm like, hey, how do you do that? How do you make it work? He's like, oh, well, we have to set up rules. There's got to be boundaries for it to make it work. I'm like, what are the boundaries? He's like, oh, well, we're only allowed to sleep with other people if it's gay. So, like, she's allowed to sleep with women, and he's allowed to join a book club. Like, gay shit. And my friend, he's not even gay at all. Like, not even an inkling. He doesn't like dick at all. But he hates his wife more. Just imagine hating your wife so much you'd suck a dick for a night off. I've been with him at a bar before. And he's like, hey, man, you want to go to the washroom with me? And I'm like, all right, bump a clock. Let's go do it. Then we get into the stall. He's like, yeah, I'm just going to need to suck you off real quick and take a selfie. I want to stay out past midnight. And he's my homie. So obviously I busted a nut on his chin, 100%. You would do the same if you're a good friend. But he's also so dumb that he thinks that his girl sleeping with other women is hot. He's like, oh man, I was just wiping cum off his face. He's like, you know what's hot? My girl's out right now sleeping with another woman's fucking hot chicks, right? Chicks. I'm like, man, you are a fucking idiot. Dude, if I was in a polyamorous relationship, I would never, ever, ever let my girl sleep with another woman. Like, you think I want her to have fun? Are you fucking kidding me? I'd let her sleep with every dude here before I let her go home with Erica that's gonna ask about her day and just expertly lick the clit. How was your day? And just like fucking, she's coming all over the place. I have to redo the drywall. I come home, she's all ashy and shit. Like, do you got any lip balm? I got dehydrated through my pussy. I'm like, I didn't ask you about your day. Thank you guys so much. You guys are wonderful.